Yeah, that's my cue, isn't it? That's where I start. Yeah, it does depend on nice weather. You're exactly right. Here's what's going on tonight. The radar showing some showers, even some heavy rainfall at times, working its way down the East Coast. Now, it looks like it's moving offshore, and for the moment it is, but now that a front is sinking down into South Florida, the winds behind the front are northeasterly, and they're going to begin to pull those showers back our way. It is raining right now in northern Broward and northeast Broward, basically from Coral Springs east to Coconut Creek, Pompano Beach down to Oakland Park, and now even into Fort Lauderdale, and the showers gradually working their way south all the way up, of course, through Deerfield up to Boca Raton. And then the future track shows that the rain is going to keep on going to the south as we go through the night. So temperatures today made it into the mid to upper 80s, warmest day so far this year, but 2 degrees shy of the record. Record set a long time ago was 89. 78 is the normal high, mid to upper 80s today. We're going to be about 5 to 10 degrees cooler tomorrow thanks to this fading cold front, but unfortunately the front is coming through with slightly cooler, or at least less warm air. It's also coming through with showers. You can see the showers now by tomorrow morning turning from the northeast, heading back to the southwest. This is the 4 o'clock forecast. So it doesn't look like heavy rain, but it does look like rain across the area off and on, passing showers through the day. Look at the temperature drop. 40s in North Florida, 50s, 60s, 70s. Once you get across the front, once again, the front coming through and cooling us off a little bit tonight into the 60s for lows, upper 60s. Then tomorrow, it's right around 80 for a high. Tomorrow night, not as cool, lows in the 70s. And on Sunday, we start to warm back up into the low 80s for highs. But our rain chances are also going up because of all the moisture associated with the front that's sliding down our way. The front fades, the moisture kind of stalls just to our south. That's when our rain chances are lowest tomorrow night into Sunday morning. And then here comes the moisture back up Sunday, and it doesn't keep going north, it just stops over us. So Monday, also looking like a pretty good chance for showers across the area. Forecast then for night looks like this. We'll see some spotty showers gradually on the increase. Overnight, fairly humid. The breeze also builds a little bit late tonight, low temperature right around 70. Tomorrow, breezy showers, the breeze coming up later in the day. Not as warm and a high temperature near 80 degrees. For boaters, winds building out of the northeast up to 20 by late in the day, so seas building in the Gulf Stream as well, choppy on the bays and taking us through the weekend, the holiday weekend. Well, it's not looking great, but it's not looking terrible either. I don't think it's a weekend washout. You're just going to have to kind of be ready to seek a little bit of cover or keep the umbrella and raincoat handy. CBS 4 News Tonight's coming right back.